Yes, I just got my poem done. I think it's really cool. I'm gonna show some of my friends. Junior!
Hey, Toad, what's up?
Okay, so I just created a really cool poem and I want to show you. Do you want to see it?
Sure.
All right, let's go.
Okay.
Feast your eyes on a great poem.
Toad, that was a little repetitive. I mean, it was good, but you used the word good a little too much. Have you ever considered using a thesaurus?
Junior, what the heck is a thesaurus?
Oh, it's this amazing thing where you go in and you find a word and it gives you all of these other words that mean almost the same thing so that you can get creative and use different words to mean the same thing.
Whoa, that sounds really cool. I might consider using it.
Oh yeah, if you're going to be a poet, you absolutely need to use a thesaurus. Check it out. I can't wait to see what you come up with.
Yeah, I'm going to try it right now. Okay, so I wonder how it's spelled. Thesaurus. No, that doesn't look like it. No, that's not it. Nope. 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 Oh, I give up. I cannot find the dinosaurus anywhere.
Not the dinosaurus. It's thesaurus.
Thesaurus? I tried the sources.
Not the sources. It's the... Now you got me confused. It's T-H-E-saurus.
All right, Junior. Thanks. I'll try that.
Cool. I hope it worked out.
Yay, I'm now on the thesaurus, first try. So I'm gonna look what these words have. Here they are. The first one says okay. I don't know if that's actually a synonym for good, but I'll use it. The second one says disagreeable. I don't know what that means, but it sounds really cool. I'm gonna use it. Whoa, that has an X in it. X is the coolest letter. I'm gonna use it. Yo, I got a poem so good that I'm gonna enter it into America's Got Talent. I'm gonna keep it a surprise.
Can I see it?
No, I'm going to keep it a surprise.
Can I see it?
I am going to keep it a surprise.
Oh, I get it. I'll just watch your show then.
Thanks. I am your host, Simon Cowell, and we're back here with another episode of America's Got Talent. Here is our first contestant, Toad! Hey guys, I'm Toad, and I have a great poem to share with you. I've been here before, so you probably remember me. So, here I go. The sky is so blue, it is so okay. The grass is so green, it is so disagreeable. The sun is so yellow, it is so expected. The clouds are so white, it is so unacceptable. The leaves are so orange, it is so poor. The blossoms are pink, it is so tainted. Nature is amazing, and I hope you like it too.
What is he doing? He used the wrong words. He used the antonyms, not the synonyms.
I'm confused. Aren't you guys too? Yeah, he was sort of describing how bad nature was. Yeah, why is he discouraging nature? What are you guys all talking about? These are like, exactly like good. I don't know, it's kind of edgy. I sort of like it. I mean, yes, it was pretty edgy, but I did sort of like it. It was funny. Yes, it was very edgy. It is a yes from me. A yes from me too. a yes for me too. I also give you a yes. Woohoo! Junior's gonna be so proud of me. Thank you all so much. I did so well on America's Got Talent, I got all yeses.
I can't believe that worked. So, what are you gonna do next?
I'm gonna write about how bad robbers are, and I'm gonna use the thesaurus.